All right, guys, let's cut to the chase, okay? I'm cringe. I'm a very cringy guy. I believe there's more cringy people. There's cringier people. I reckon there's more cringe people than me. I'm going to see if I can not cringe at these people to show that being cringe isn't too bad. MGK is wilding, I can't lie. Don't say it's wrong with that, to be honest with you. That was fine. Get them, bro. Get them. Tell them, bro. Oh, red glove. Ooh, damn. Nice. Has he got a... Oh, I thought he was missing a hand then. I've seen worse. I have seen worse. Because black men love grits. Fair play. Fair play. If that's how she's shooting the shot, let's leave her be, okay? Fair
facts.
Fair
facts.
Pause. I need 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year. So what are you waiting for? Press the button, help me out, and I'll love you forever.
I get it. I'm fat, and I'm okay with that. But you ain't, and that's cool.
Eh?
You wouldn't know what to do with all these extras.
Oh, get him, girl. It's not even making me cringe, these are just funny, man. I respect them. That's not the prayer. What's gotten into you? Oh, Christ compels you. Oh. That was an almost cringe. It just made me feel a bit uncomfortable, but I didn't cringe. That just made me feel a bit scared. Right, bud. Come on, say something. Stop sniffing me, bro. I don't like it. Stop.
Found you.
Perfect woman.
Oh, thanks.
You are beautiful.
Thank you.
Be mine.
Oh, dear. That's too much, bro. Stop. Stop. Too much. I stole a stuffy because daddy wouldn't buy it for
you
me.
Ran all the way here. That's a good 2 or 3 blocks. Please tell me you won't follow. You were...
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Okay, that one got me. That one got me. That one really got me. That was horrendous.
So, first of all, when I was little, I had an imaginary friend and his name was Bob.
Yeah.
He was always like watching over me, like protected me. You can ask my parents, my sisters, anybody, like my preschool teachers, anyone who knew me from the ages like 2 to 6 knew that Bob was always with me.
All right, speed up, bird, come on.
I have imaginary friends, or at least some of them do, so my parents never really like thought it was anything weird. They were just like, oh yeah, like Jackie's friend Bob, okay. So I grew up and obviously like stopped talking, seeing Bob. Then about 2 years ago, I went to a psychic for my birthday. She had told me somebody named Robert was coming through, but he went by Bob, and he was somebody from my past life who was a protector of me, and that he's known me since I was a really young child. Now, like I said, the Ted Bundy KPDF.
No, she's still going. She's still going.
Oh, come on, come on. I almost went. I almost went. Are you kidding me? A blue shell? This game sucks. Oh, cool.
It's a hedgehog.
Yo, bro, what you doing? I'm just buying Looney Tunes. Bro, why? Cause I like Looney Tunes. Can you believe this guy? He still likes Looney Tunes. Oh, bro, he also got a Sonic the Hedgehog t-shirt.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with that, brother. There's nothing wrong with that. Rep Sonic all you want, lad. I love Sonic.
Bro, he also got a Sonic the Hedgehog t-shirt. And your point.
The way it cuts off is mad.
Oh, our point. Bro, you know that stuff's for kids, right? I bet y'all watch Dora and Barney the Dinosaur too. Put that crap back and get out of here.
Aww.
Come on, guys, let's go play some football.
Oh, still going. You're still yapping. Right, at least he's self-aware. Like, you can give him some props for that, I guess.
Uh-oh.
I'm not looking at that.
Boner alert.
There's so many.
That ain't cringe, bro. That ain't cringe at all. He's just in love with his possible wife or girlfriend. Fair.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. Well, you're not really fine. You just can't.
There are so many people walking by. I live on a main road, so I don't know why I'm recording this outside. Because everyone's just staring at me. Anyways, I forgot. I was thinking about what I was going to talk about, like, before I started recording this, because, this was one of those really impulsive decisions where I was just like, you know what, I'm going to start recording right now. And so then I pick up, there's a bug right there. I killed it. Anyways.
Why do that?
Oh, yeah, so I was cleaning up the table before
I started recording. I don't care what you have to say anymore.
I had just gotten
Chipotle. I don't care.
The guy at Chipotle recognized me. Isn't that crazy? I'm not even, like, at 100K yet, so I have no idea how he knew who I was. Oh, yeah, but I was cleaning up the table because, you know how, like, after you eat, you make a mess? And, like, I was cleaning it up. Why do I have to explain that? That's common sense. Anyways, I was cleaning, and then my dog came in, and then she just ate all the food off of the table. So I was like, there's no...
Harp a bitch on her head.
Bye.
I don't give a fuck.
What is Daz Black doing, bro? What? That is him. I won't have it any other way.
You know singing?
Of course, baby, yeah.
Okay, baby. First you sing a song, I will give you a chicken popcorn.
Okay, baby.
Sing.
Na 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 na.
Close your eyes. Start.
When I am asking chicken popcorn, you told me no money. When I am asking french fries, again you told me no money.
Baby. Super baby.
How is my song, baby?
Ba, super. You want chicken popcorn?
Yes, baby.
Come on, baby. I have...
I guess this counts as cringing. I guess... Oh, my God. What the f*** was that?
You're so silly. And this mask is killing me.
Little fairy. Little fairy job.
You're gonna need help again, you realize that, right?
I don't like when the mouths move, it creeps me out a little bit. It's like it's a bit too real. Like, if you're gonna be a fairy, just be quiet. Now you're clueless, and I'm still trying to tell man that I'll just hit you for a bend. When you're trying to make
out the ends, you'll vent your enemies, and enemies, and enemies, and enemies are friends. I get caught.
That. What's his pin number, shows? Oh my God, don't, oh. ew. Oh, why did it look so real?
I'm sorry. Dork.
Oh, savage.
Now can I get kisses?
Ew. I think we've clearly found out fairies do it for me. Not good. Well, thanks for watching me cringe at stuff. As we found out, I'm clearly the cringe one. Adios.